One of the jobs of a lighting designer is to be an illusionist, to convince the audience that they're someplace special. The job for me as the lighting designer for The Lion King was to create a luminous world, a magical, vibrant world filled with life that evoked the majesty of the Serengeti, the majesty of natural light in Africa.